Satronok just died on me. And this is going to be the Journey to Solitude. Going to be doing a lot of hunting and gathering. Especially spiky grass. Nordic barnacles. Doggies. Dogs go. That's what a good poison will do. Hot doggy. Bad doggy. See him. Can I hit him? Caught him. Open sights. Want that for a fox? No. Those are. You don't find those every day. I'm gonna have to cut it into the mine. I really didn't want to do that, but it doesn't look like I have a whole lot of choice. I'm a miner too. Actually, isn't there a fire inside? There is.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
I'm gonna take your bedroll there. Get a few hours, should I hear? Think of her.
Mine will be the talk of Skyrim soon, you'll see. It'll be the stuff of legends.
So. That's that, and.
All right.
make sure that's all of the veins. Sadly enough. Up there.
Thorgar says we'll find rocks soon. The kind worth gold.
I'm not sure that's possible. See, there's an entire section up there that you can't get to. Well, I should say that's not easy to get to. At best, not easy.
We were supposed to be rich by now, you know. Thorgar insisted we'd be swimming in gold.
Get on down to the coast. that's an ice wreath. No, it's not. Something else. Stay there. Get me some silver. Skip all these veins as much as I would like to. I am going to get all these Nordic barnacles. They're visible. I'll bet you there's some out in the water. Thank you. you see a corpse? Bloody hell. still thinks I'm in the water. Thank you. Dawnstar. Which means I need to go back down there. Try lifting up. All right, girl. Stay. Ooh. I don't want to discover that, but I do want dark particles. Look at those particles some other day. Yeah, I see. And we'll discover Dawnstar some other day as well. Thank you. another four hooker. Man alive. Just killing it. This is why I wanted to come this way. I suppose 18 Nordic barnacles. There's plenty more about here. Alright, doggies. I suppose that makes sense now. That's mine. My mud crap. Thank you. spiky grass pod. And only because there's four of them in close proximity. Drained, peckish. What else? Nothing. But I think we made it here in about an hour. Thank you.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fit. And my working days are done.
There's the Argonian we have to talk to. But you know what? Let's at least get rested.
Papa says I won't see Rogvir anymore. But he wouldn't tell me.
Good week, my boy. Loud customers mean good cheer.